Bundy.
Yes, and I take pride in its beauty and very colorful culture. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a warm round of applause.
Yes, pero hindi lang yan ang mapapanood nyo. Dahil ang mga nagsipagtanghal ay homegrown talents ng Palawan Poncha. Sila yung mga officers and employees who actively participate in the pursuit of the arts as a means of personal expression. Siyempre, na isa sa maraming advocacies ng Palawan Poncha. Other than being a business entity, giving job opportunities to the community. Aside from that, Palawan Poncha is a forerunner of educational scholarship programs and other environmental concerns and advocacies of this nation. Siyempre, active din ito sa mga panel events dito sa Pedro Princesa. Alam mo yun, di ba, Kim?
Yes.
At siyempre, meron din silang feeding program na bahagi ng kanilang layunin pangkalusugan.
Wow! And as a matter of fact, CJ, I am one of those product and result ng kanilang educational scholarship programs because I have been one of their scholars.
Of the Philippine society. 31 years have indeed been very fruitful, CJ. At kasama sa mga nabiyayaan ng layunin ito ay ang demand sa napakaraming kasambahay dito sa Pilipinas.
Having said that, atin ang i-welcome on stage ang isang production number. Siyempre na magtatanghal sa Star of the Night natin. Ang ating limang kasambahay, kasambuhay Pilipinas awardees. Kaya ngayon, ang question ko, excited na ba kayong makilala sila?
Yes!
Yun, hindi na namin papatagalin pa dahil nandito na po sila.